And Tupelo police there, they're searching for a suspect who ran off with thousands of dollars worth of jewelry. The suspect in the picture is accused of taking two gold necklaces worth $10,000. The man asked to look at the two necklaces, and when the K jewelry employee handed them to him, he ran off. Surveillance video shows the suspect leaving in a black or dark gray SUV. Anyone with information on the crime is asked to call the Crime Stoppers of Northeast Mississippi.